Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gamer's Life. My name is Ray, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Let's return to the story. The way out. After intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hub, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open. Da da da. And loading screen is digging. Okay, we left up here. Let's do it. Nope. Okay. Oh. I read that. Goopy juice. Oh no. There we go. Let's see if we can. Still got more juice. Wait, can we? No. Nope. Nope. Let's return. Now we're going down the stairs. What awaits us? Oh. Spooky! It's locked from the other side. Okay, let's see, man. Where are we going? Your full steps. Careful, Ethan. Woo! There we go. Our aim is good, man. Just take your time. Oh, uh-oh. What's that? Oh, good. There we go. Oh. Got a door. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Woo! Six bullet, man. Open that up. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can get out in the way again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Okay, mate. 3 A's and a handprint. Already saw this. It's this. One, Tamara, and a handprint. There we go. Ah! Where you going, man? Come back here. Show me that ugly thing. Oh crap, I have bullets. No more bullets. Ah, shit. Retract. Molded. Hence handgun. Ammo gives you shots more bite for the buck. Come on. Okay. Now we gotta do this over again? Damn it. Okay, go in here. There we go. Okay, go in here. You missed. You bully. Boo, I pity the poo who challenges me. It's open. Nope. 3 A's. And pray. Okay, stand over here. One. Fudge, come on. One more bullet at. There we go. Woo! Last bullet. Damn. Damn, son. Nothing here. Dissection room key. Something. No. Okay, let's dun. Processing area map. Bullets. Got that. Got that. Anything else? Brian has sex with a really dumb girl. He's taking his friend Stewie to grab some ice cream in his car. No weed, man. We smoke that weed every night and day. Get up. Get that. Get that. Get that. And come on. That's all. Shit. One. Crap, missed. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, my aim. I am a legend. Okay, let's go this way. Crap! One. let's go grab that shotgun real quick. By fast, let's save. Auto saving. Come on, auto save. Seen me yet?
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Shit.
Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Oh crap. Oh no. Come on, Yvonne. Like right behind me, I can feel him.
Come out, wherever you are.
Shit. It's coming from, man. Come on.
You know what they say, once family, always family.
Okay, he's inside, he's in there. He's like right in there. It's coming this way. Away, man, down.
Where are you?
Nowhere. Okay, hurry this. I hear noises. Where are you? Go in, Ethan, down. All right, close it, close it.
Ooh. I can smell you.
Close the door, Ethan! Shit. We're gonna have to hide here real quick.
No way out, you know.
Dear Miss Baker, have you been feeling recently? How have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came for the last check. I'm writing to you to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structure that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. If your symptoms are due to fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm serious concerned of your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lane Dalvin General Hospital. Okay, I think he's gone. Okay, grab that. shit! Are you serious? Okay, let's see. What can I get rid of? Ooh. Ooh. Wait, ooh.
There you are!
What? What? No!
You're part of the family now.
I'm not. I'm not, man. Leave me alone. Run faster, Ethan. Okay, let's let it go. Let's empty some shits. Got some bullets. Let's save. Yes. Where is he? Crap. We're gonna have to go for it. Okay, he's upstairs. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. The clock in the recreation room. The dissection room in the basement. Ugh. Let's get out of here. Get over here!
Ethan!
Shit, where is he? Stop toying with me like this, man. Fuck. Where the hell is he? Okay. I know where he is.
Nope. Where's my little Ethan?
Shit! Go out here. Good thing. Oh, come on.
I see you.
Come on, come on. Okay, there we go. Can remove something. Go back.
Mr. Rayback.
Okay, where is he? Is he out here? Nope. Upstairs. There we go. Ho ho! Finally. Yes. Oh shit! Who wants some? Bullet for everyone! Come here, bullet for you too. Ah! I missed! Get off me, fool! Shit, come on. There we go. Peon. Where's the other guy at? I swore there was two. Fluid. strong first aid med. Let's go with that.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Come on, man. Let's do this, man. Okay, so let's. Whew. That was intense. Okay, get some weed, some bullets. Let's make some stuff. No? Okay. Wait, can I eat the weed? Herb, a plant. Ooh, I can. Oh, there we go.
Poor deputy.
What's in here? Anything else? Oh, nothing. Yeah, should probably make one of these. Check downstairs. That's the. Nope. Snake room. Get some gunpowder. Let's go, man. Shit. Be right back. Oh. Now go down. Superman vs. Batman. Let's do this.
Ain't getting away.
Did I miss? Superman vs. Batman. Ah! He's running. He's turned to the Flash. Now it's the Flash versus Batman. No, I can't. I know I can't. You got your freaking Superman, apparently. The face! Oh, crap. I ran out of bullets. Oh, my God. He was, like, right there. Take
waste
this.
The bullets, boy.
Pantheon. Oh crap. Shit! Okay, open it. You can do it, Superman.
You look worried, man.
Oh, there we go. Come on, Ethan. My remote is fucked up.
You go get it now.
Oh, I see. I gotta do that down.
You gon' die!
Fudge, fudge, fudge! Ah!
Guns on business around here, son.
Have enough space. What do I mean? I have enough space. Then kill him with a gun. Then okay. I'ma be legendary. Come here. Kill Superman with a hand. It's freaking crazy. Trembling. Fudge. There we go. If I die, if I die, Superman, why?
You kill me, and I just come back.
You go yourself.
way. Superman, indeed. Super freaking man.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
And tell Joker I said hello. Sweet God. Lord have mercy. Damn, son. Superman is dead. Superman is no more. Grandmama, is that you? Don't look so good, Grandmama. Woo! Hoo-hoo. That was a long one. Okay, guys, finally, we killed Superman. And I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. Until next time, I'm Ray. This was Gamer Live, Resident Evil 7. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe or hit the like button. All done. Anyway, peace out. Bye-bye.